I'm Katie Ullman reporting for Katie Chats at the Canadian Screen Awards in downtown Toronto. I'm here with Suresh John. What are you most excited about for the CSAs tonight and this week?
We have a lot of nominated actors in our show, so I'm hoping at least one of them wins, although two of them are nominated against each other, so I hope one of them wins and they get into a fight over who gets to go up.
Is this Naomi and Lauren?
I'm not going to use any names, but yes. I was trying to be diplomatic in case there is a fracas later, but that's very exciting to have two people in the same category.
Absolutely.
But Jonathan's also nominated for an award. And
Jerry for writing, right?
Someone for writing, and then there's two for Sunday that I think, and then there was a couple of other ones last night, but I don't know if we won last night. But it'll be exciting to see anybody win from our show.
And what is the importance of celebrating Canadian talent to you?
I think it's good to have all the people in one place at the same time, so to have the TV people and the film people and the news people all in one place, even if it's just for one show, is kind of nice. Feels more like a Golden Globe-y kind of atmosphere, which is a lot more convivial and fun.
Totally.
And not as pretentious and things. So I think that's important to bring down those artificial barriers for, even if it's just for one evening or three.
Absolutely. And what do you think of Enes Esmer?
Enes Esmer is a delight. He is a national treasure. You should go and see Dirty Singles this weekend at the Carlton. I wish I was Enes Esmer during every interview at all times.
Well, thank you so much. It's great to see you. And it was a great segue. So thanks.
Thanks, Katie.